I've got two high schoolers. I'm like, where did the time go? With the hustle bustle that comes in after they're in middle school to high school, that I didn't feel that we had enough of those pictures. This is why, for me, it was really important for us to be able to capture this time. The kids have personalities now, and they're prominent personalities. And now that they're becoming adults, they're so much more poised, and to capture those fun moments is really hard to do. Typically, when you go to a photographer and it's a very structured type of session, it's hard to get that. You get the picture and you can capture the moment for sure, but you're not capturing that connection. And I think that's something that you did remarkably well. So the way in which you engaged teenagers in the process, you connected with them, you figured out how to get them to feel comfortable in front of the camera, and that's really hard to do. Were the kids looking forward to it? Not so much. They were a bit reluctant when I had mentioned to them that you would be calling them to get to know them a bit better. But as soon as they had the conversation with you, I think they both came out of that conversation, and the first thing they said to me was, "Okay, that was a lot of fun, and I was not expecting to get the kind of questions that I did." The experience that they ended up having even exceeded their expectations because they were relaxed here in the session with you. By the end of the session, you
Nobody
could
wanted to
have,
leave
no,
you.
you were able to connect with them in a different way. You exceeded our expectations in that regard. What they capture is, it's the connection. There's this one picture where you have of Dhruv and Rhea back to back. But you caught two different types of smiles from the two of them that really capture the essence of who they are and how they feel about each other. And that is what is truly different than a traditional portrait. So for me, that's what I see when I look at those pictures. I see the connection. I see the emotions and who they are as people and who they are together. Kids appreciate the fact that they, A, took the time to do it, but now they have a visual reminder of us together as a family.